Father God, I give you praise. God, I honor you because you are God. Oh God, I salute you this day of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is the day that you has made. I've got a cause and a reason to rejoice and be glad in it today, mighty God. I'm forever grateful to you, Jesus. I'm forever grateful for the cross, oh God. Thank you for that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. Then God, you will call me someday to my home far away. Oh, for your glories forever that I see. Father God, let us to cherish that old rugged cross until the trophies at last we lay down. Father God, I bless you today. I thank you, oh God. You are awesome. You are great. You are all powerful. You are knowing God, Father. I bless your name, Jesus. Great are you, Lord, and greatly to be praised, oh God. You are worthy. Father God, I thank you. I thank you because we are alive. I thank you, oh God, because we are blessed. We have life in our bodies. We have breath in our bodies today, God. And we give you praise. And we give you thanks for your majesty, Father God. How excellent is your name, O God, in all the earth. Father God, I thank you for who you are. You alone are worthy. You are worthy to worship and adore. Father God, we bless your name today, Jesus. Oh God, I just want to stop by to tell you how much I love you. And I appreciate you today for your goodness towards me, mighty God. Hallelujah to the Lamb. Thank you for the sunshine. Thank you for the rain. Thank you for the bad times. Thank you for the good times. Thank you, oh God, that we are still in the land of living, where prayer can be offered and supplication can be made unto Almighty God. Father, thank you because you are sovereign and you are God. Thank you because you are God all by yourself. And that's why we glorify you, Lord. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Jesus. You alone are worthy. You are worthy, oh God. Father God, this time I come before you, Lord God, to lift up, mighty God, the pastors and the churches in St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Islands, oh God. Father God, I pray, oh God, this day that you will call the churches to repentance and renewal and refreshing of the Holy Spirit, Acts 3 and 19. Mighty God, I pray, oh God, that you will raise up Holy Spirit warriors, gatekeepers, intercessors, watchmen, armor bearers, to take their places in these churches and the kingdom of God. In the mighty name of Jesus today, release, O God, and reception of the Isaacah anointing to understand the timing of God for present and future events. In the mighty name of Jesus, release and reception of the Judah anointing to hear the song of God and to write songs. In the name of Jesus, release and reception of the Zubilan anointing for finances and innovations. In the name of Jesus, restoring corporate anointed in churches, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, that the churches will cooperate. The churches will be anointing. The pastors and the church will be anointing. In the name of Jesus, we need an anointing for such a time like this right now. In Jesus' mighty name today, Father God. Father God, I pray that the churches will fulfill their mandates from God for the earth. Let the churches hear from you, God, that they will fulfill your mandates in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, I pray that the churches will not sit down and the pastors will not sit down between the closed doors, oh God, but they will come forth, oh God, and go and witness to people. And that Jesus, and tell them that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God. Father God, I bless your name. I honor you, God, and I thank you this day for hearing and answering prayer, because you are the God who answers by fire.
You are the God who answers by fire. And for that, God, I give you glory. I give you honor, oh God. Father God, help the churches to rise up. Help them to rise up. Help the pastors and the churches to rise up and take their rightful places. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Souls are dying. Men are crying, oh God. People are hurting, oh God. Lord Jesus, oh God. Help the churches not to sit down anymore, but they will get up and do what God has called them to do. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, oh God. Father God, I give you praise and I give you honor, Lord, this very moment, oh God. And I thank you for answering my prayer. Thank you for hearing this prayer, oh God, as I send this prayer into the holies of holies, into the throne room of grace. I thank you, Heavenly Father. I thank you, God, and I seal this prayer with your precious blood, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.